Last night as I lay dreaming of pleasant days gone by, me mind been bent on rambling to island I did fly. I stepped on board a vision and I followed with the will, till next I came to anchor at the cross at Spancill Hill. It been on the 23rd of June, the day before the fair, when island sons and daughters and friends assembled there. The young, the old, the brave and the bold, can the duty to fulfill. At the parish church in Crewe, a mile from Spancill Hill, I went to see me neighbours, to see what they might say. The old one were all dead and gone, the young one turning grey. But I met the tiler quickly, he was bold at every step. I used to mend me bridges where I lived in Spancill Hill. The flying tickets to my first and only love. She was white as any lily, gentle as a dove. When she threw her arms around me, saying, "Johnny, I love you still." As she smelled the farmer's daughter and the pride of Spancill Hill, I dreamt I held and kissed her as soon the days of yore. Oh, Johnny, you're only joking, as many the times before. And then the cock he crowed in the morning, he crowed both loud and shrill. I awoke in California, many miles from Spancill Hill.